Черная стрела, страница 25. All hold a bill, and as for archery St. Michael, if old Harry the Fifth were back again, he would stand and let you shoot at him for a farthen a shoot. Nay, Nick, this sum can draw a good bow yet, said Bennet. Draw a good bow, cried Appleyard. Yes, but who shoot me a good shoot? It's there the eye comes in, and the head between your shoulders. Now, what might you call a long shoot, Bennet Hatch? Well, said Bennet, looking about him, it would be a long shoot from here into the forest. Ay, it would be a longish shoot, said the old fellow, turning to look over his shoulder, and then he put up his hand over his eyes and stood staring. Why, what are you looking at? Asked Bennet with a chuckle. Эй, на что ты смотришь? Спросил Беннет со смешком. Do you see Harry the Fifth? Ты видишь Гарри Пятого? The veteran continued looking up the hill in silence. Старый солдат продолжал смотреть вверх на холм в молчании. The sun shone broadly over the shelving meadows. Солнце сияло ярко над отлогими лугами. To shine, сиять, светить. A few white sheep wandered browsing. Несколько белых овец бродили, щипая траву. To browse, щипать траву. All was still, but the distant jangle of the bell. Все было тихо, кроме отдаленного трезвона колокола. What is it, Appleyard? Asked Dick. Что такое, Appleyard? Спросил Дик. Why, the birds, said Appleyard. Ну как же, птицы, сказал Appleyard. And sure enough, over the top of the forest. И действительно, над вершинами леса. Way it ran down in a tongue among the meadows. Где он сбегал вниз языком среди лугов. To run, бежать, and ended in a pair of goodly green elms. И заканчивался парой раскидистых зеленых вязов. About a bow shot, примерно на расстоянии выстрела из лука. Страница 26. From the field where they were standing. От поля, где они стояли. A flight of birds was skimming to and fro. Стая птиц носилась туда-сюда. In evident disorder, в очевидном беспорядке. What of the birds, said Bennet. Что там с птицами, сказал Bennet. Эй, returned Appleyard. Да, ответил Appleyard. You are a wise man to go to war, Master Bennet. Ты мудрый человек, ты знаешь, что в том, как ходить на войну, Мастер Беннет. Birds are a good sentry, птицы превосходный караул. In forest places they be the first line of battle. В лесистой местности они передний край в битве. Look you now if we lay here in camp. Смотри-ка, если бы мы лежали здесь в лагере. To lie, лежать. There might be archers skulking down to get the wind of us. Там могли бы быть лучники, затаившиеся, чтобы иметь перед нами преимущество. Wind, а ветер. And here would you be none the wiser. И вот был бы ты ничуть не умнее, ничего бы не заметил. Why, old shrew, sir Hatch. Ну, старый ворчун, сказал Хэтч. There be no men nearer us than so Daniels at Ketley. Нет людей ближе к нам, чем люди сэра Даниэла в Кетли. You are as safe as in the London Tower. Ты в такой же безопасности, как в Лондонском Тауэре. And you raise scares upon a man. И ты пугаешь людей. To raise, поднимать scare, страх, испуг. For a few chaffinches and sparrows, из-за нескольких зябликов и воробьев. Hear him, grinned Appleyard, послушайте его. усмехнулся Эппельярд. «How many a rogue would give his two crop ears? Сколько негодяев отдал бы свои два отрезанных уха? Дало бы отрезать to have a shoot at either of us, чтобы выстрелить в любого из нас. Saint Michael Man, святой Михаил, черт побери. They hate us like two polecats, они ненавидят нас, как двух хорьков. Well, sooth it is, they hate so Daniel, answered Hedge a little sobered. Да, это правда, они ненавидят сэра Даниэля, ответил Хедж, немного отрезвленный. Страница 27. Shine, shone, browse, disorder, to and from. Why, what are you looking at, asked Bennett with a chuckle. Do you see Harry the Fifth? The veteran continued, looking up the hill in silence. The sun shone broadly over the shelving meadows. A few white sheep wandered browsing. All was still but the distant jangle of the bell. What is it, Appleyard? Asked Dick. Why, the birds, said Appleyard. And sure enough, over the top of the forest, where it ran down in a tongue among the meadows and ended in a pair of goodly green elms about a bow shot from the field where they were standing, a flight of birds was skimming to and fro in evident disorder. What of the birds, said Bennett. Ay, returned Appleyard, you are a wise man to go to war, Master Bennett. Birds are a good sentry. In first places they be the first line of battle. Look you now, if we lay here in camp, there might be archers skulking down to get the wind of us, and here would you be none the wiser. Why, old shrew, said Hedge, there be no men nearer us than Sir Daniel's at Catley's. You are as safe as in London Tower, and you raise scares upon a man for a few chaffinches and sparrows. Hear him, grinned Appleyard. How many a rogue would give his two crop ears to have a shoot at either of us? Saint Michael, man, they hate us like two polecats. Well, sooth it is, they hate Sir Daniel, answered Hedge, a little sobered. Ay, they hate Sir Daniel, да, они ненавидят сэра Даниэла, and they hate every man that serves with him, said Appleyard, и они ненавидят каждого человека, который служит ему, сказал Appleyard, and in the first, страница 28, order of hating, и в первом порядке ненависти в первую очередь. They hate Bennett Hedge and old Nicholas the Bowman. Они ненавидят Беннета Хэтча и старого Николаса Лучника. See you here, смотри-ка. If there was a stout fellow yonder in the wood edge, если бы некий отважный парень был там на краю леса, wood лес, edge край, and you and I stood fair for him, и ты и я стояли бы удобно для него, as by Saint George we stand, как клянусь святым Георгием мы стоим, which think you would he choose, которого ты думаешь он выбрал бы, you for a good wager, answered Hedge, тебя бьюсь о заклад, ответил Hedge, wager, ставка, заклад. My surcoat to a leather belt it would be you, cried the old archer, ставлю мою накидку против кожаного пояса. Это был бы ты, вскричал старый стрелок. You burned Grimstone, Bennett. Ты сжег Grimstone, Bennett. They'll never forgive you that, my master. Они никогда не простят тебе этого, мой господин. And as for me, а что до меня, I'll soon be in a good place. Я скоро окажусь в хорошем месте, на небесах. God grant, Божьей милостью, to grant, позволять, and out of bowshot, и вне предел достигаемости выстрела из луков, a and cannon shoot, да и выстрелов из пушки, of all their malices, вне достигаемости всех их злых умыслов, I am an old man, я старый человек, and draw fast to homeward, и приближаюсь быстро к дому, where the bed is ready, где постель готова. But for you, Bennett, а вот что за тебя, Bennett, you are to remain behind here at your own peril. Тебе придется остаться здесь себе же на горе на погибель. Behind, сзади. And if you come to my years unhanged, и если ты придешь, доживешь до моих лет неповешенным, the old true blue English spirit will be dead. Старый добрый английский дух будет мертв. True blue, истинный настоящий. Stout wager malice homeward. Страница 29. A, they hate Sir Daniel, and they hate every man that serves with him, said Appleyard, and in the first order of hating, they hate Bennett Hatch and old Nichols, the bowman. See you here, if there was a stout fellow yonder in the wood edge, and you and I stood fair for him, as by St. George you stand, which think you would he choose? You, for a good wager, answered Hatch. My surcoat to a leather belt, it would be you, cried the old archer. You burned Grimstone, Bennett, they'll never forgive you that, my master. And as for me, I'll soon be in a good place, God grant, and out of bow shoot, aye, and cannon shoot, of all their malices. I am an old man, and draw fast homeward. Where the bed is ready, but for you, Bennett, you are to remain behind here at your own peril, and if you come to my ears unhanged, the old true blue English spirit will be dead.